Oh, also, remember that I mentioned they will lobotomize people to make AI? Occasionally, they'll do that with vat-grown babies.
With what?
Vat-grown babies.
Oh.
Yeah, they just have flying feral AI children to look like cherubs, basically.
It's
a really messed up way.
It's a bit morbid and psychotic, but...
Oh, very. But again, it's you know, it's not free range. I would say that's ethically sourced at that point, because you did vat-grow it, so... Mm.